So, hello world. It's me, Denny Daniel, and I'm here with...
Katie.
Lucy.
Anna.
Lucy.
It would be good if we put the two Lucys together, so really people would be like, no, they're lying. It can't
be. That's really
boring.
We
should have done that. That was silly us. Now, look, next time, 2020. So they came all the way from New York to check out the Museum of Interesting Things, and they saw everything. They took hours here. And now they're going to each, we're going to have the adults, which are here, open up one package, and then the kids, which are here, open up the other package. And I've got three or four packages over here. And the way I do this is like a 42nd Street shell game, which I'm born and raised in New York, and I remember 42nd Street shell games. So back in the day, a guy would show up in 42nd Street, he would have three shells with a quarter under one of them, mix them up like that, and if you could guess which shell has the quarter, you would win something. Now here, we don't have shells, walnut shells or whatever, and we don't have a quarter under the boxes, and you don't win anything. It's kind of nothing like it, is it? Well, actually it is, because what I do is I mix them up like this. This is me mixing up the packages, kind of like the way we would mix up the shells. So this is me mixing them up. Are you guys confused?
Yes.
A little bit.
Just a little bit? Then I have to mix them up a little bit more. So Lucy, are you confused?
I'm confused.
Excellent, good, because otherwise I would have to do this until the SAG truck shows up with the hair and makeup. Good. So you three pick a pack, pick something. Which one do you pick?
Obviously,
choose. Yeah, I mean,
you
gotta go for
excellent.
That one,
you
girls.
Gotta go for the big one. So you guys open this one, and I'm gonna give you somebody designate who is this scissor person. Be careful.